Starting next week, people in Richmond will see the first steps in the cleanup process for the warehouse fire that happened back in April. The EPA announced heavy machinery will start arriving next week. The cleanup will happen next month and is expected to cost some $3 million. It'll address asbestos-containing material and lead. That fire burned for several days in April, creating a heavy plume of smoke. About 2,000 people were evacuated. Thankfully, no one was hurt.